Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about something a little sad, and that's heartbreak, breakups. Breaking up ain't an easy thing to do, whether it was their idea or your idea or both y'all's idea. Breaking up is never easy. Now, I've been through many a breakup in my life. In fact, I've been dumped. I know you're saying who would dump this, but it's happened. And here are a few things that I've embraced and through trial and error have understood that can help you get over being dumped. Number one, disconnect. You were once connected with this person in so many ways in your personal life, on the internet, at work, who knows, all these different ways you were connected with this person. So the first thing is to disconnect. There's two types of disconnection that you need to do. First, disconnect from the internet. When you're in a relationship, it's all like, oh my god, let's take selfies. Kiss me in the selfie, make it, kiss me like you love me. And then the guy's all like, oh damn girl, your booty looks good, I'm gonna put you on Instagram, that's my girl. What's gonna happen is, you got your heart broken, you're gonna go through all your Facebooks and Instagrams and your Twitters, and you're gonna be like all missing those fake moments, those fake internet moments that you guys had that makes you feel like you're actually in love, but it really means nothing. So stop yourself. Stop yourself in your tracks. If you know you have very little self-control and you just are not able to not go on there and just flip through photos and photos of your past, then disconnect yourself, deactivate your Facebook, deactivate your Instagram, just shut it down. Disconnect from that person, get them out of your mind. The second type of disconnect is just disconnect from needing them in your life. Just there's a space that they took up and now they're not there and you just want to fill it up with a warm body that's not just you by yourself with a teddy bear or a puppy dog or five cats. Just be comfortable with yourself being alone. Just disconnect from needing that person. Disconnect from needing them. Point two, keep it real. Don't go around acting like nothing's wrong and you're on top of the world and yeah, I don't need them and that my heart's not broken, I never cared. If someone asks you, you know, what happened? Just be like, you know, my heart's broken. I'm going through a hard time right now, I don't want to talk about it. And that's probably one of the best things you can do is not talk about it. I know as females a lot of times have a tendency to want to talk to all their friends and their friends' friends and their mamas, everybody about their breakup. But you know what happens every time you bring it up? You just rehash those feelings, those crappy, sad feelings that you need to just get over. And you also, part of keeping real, is keeping people who keep it real around you. That one friend of yours that sometimes bursts your bubble and gives you reality checks, you need that girl right now. So when you're pathetic and you're just calling her and you're like, oh my god, I miss him so much, she'll be like, you hated him. You were miserable the whole time. You need that cold-hearted right now. Number three, and this third point is my favorite part. Enjoy anger. Just be pissed about being dumped and just take all that anger and shove it in a ball and just take all that anger ball and put it right on your heart and just be angry. You earned it. You got dumped. People say, oh, anger is not good for you. The hell it isn't. Right now, you have every reason to be angry. Make a list. Make a list of all the things they did to piss you off. Because when you're in love, you're like, oh, he farts in his sleep and his dog eats my dinner and drools on me. And it kind of upsets me, but I love him, so it's okay. Well, you got dumped. So remember those things that pissed you off. Remember that time he left you stranded at a bar, or when he accidentally grabbed your mom's butt, or the time when he fondled your brother. I mean, just think about the times that he did that were just awful, and just hold those hold to your heart and just keep them there. Just be angry about it. And if you're having trouble, remember, call the keep it real friend and be like, I can't remember bad things that he did. And that friend will remind you. Be angry. You earned it. Number four, invest in yourself. Now, when I say invest in yourself, this is not what I mean. I don't mean buy a bottle of Patron on a Tuesday night and get drunk by yourself over a bottle of middle to lower shelf Jose Cuervo. That's not what I mean by investing. I mean invest in your mind and your body and get that awesome gym membership. Go to yoga, take walks on the beach, get that happy ending at that Thai massage place that your girlfriend or boyfriend said you couldn't get. Invest in yourself. Work out, feel good, eat that organic produce. Yeah, you got all kinds of money now that you don't have to pay for their broke ass anymore. Go to Mexico. Plan that trip to Mexico. Because they're always too broke anyways. Now you got money. You got money to go to Mexico and have yourself a great old time. The last point, and this is the hardest one. This is the hardest one. Acceptance. Just accept the fact that they don't want you. And you know what? That's okay. Because you don't want them. You don't want to be with someone who doesn't want you. Nobody's that kind of crazy to grovel back to someone that says that they don't want you. Someone that would pass up on all your awesomeness. You weren't compatible. Maybe it's their fault. Maybe you were bad in bed. Maybe they lied about some stuff. It just didn't work. It just didn't work, and accept it. And I know that last point, acceptance, is the hardest part. But if you do that, you will be on your way to something bigger and better. And just you will find something in life, on that path in life, that will be sexier than they were, than you could ever imagine. I hope this is helpful to you. So the 5 points were: disconnect, keep it real, enjoy being pissed off, just embrace being a cold-hearted right now, invest in yourself, and please just try to accept that it's over so you can move on to something way sexier than they were. You can do it. I believe in you.